Are they getting their face? Hi, sorry, doing a real recording. Two layers on Maria now, and I'll just show you what her skin looks like.
It's tolerable, but at the same time, it kind of feels like you have an itch. So think of that sensation that you have, like when you've got like a little hair on your face or something where you want to scratch it, but you know you can't in this instance because it's a peel. That itchiness is mainly like around my nose, a little bit on my top lip, and in certain places along my jawline. So this type of response is perfectly normal. This is 3 days after the peel. A little bit of flaky, nothing too much. Normally after chemical peels, it'll be said if you don't experience peeling by that 3 to 5 day mark, after 5 days we can go back to normal active ingredients. However, because I'm starting to peel now, I'm just going to keep it nice and neutral. No actives, gentle skincare. This is my brain process in the morning, so I do apologize. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated.